One candidate for Supreme Court has been a leader in the conservative movement for 40 years. Judge Toni Higginbotham. Governor Dave Treen relied upon her expertise. President Ronald Reagan trusted her judgment. She was a delegate to the 1988 Republican Convention for George Herbert Walker Bush. Judge Toni Higginbotham, a proven conservative the people of Louisiana can trust on the Supreme Court.